Good evening, Dr. Finnegan here. Who doesn't believe in ghosts? I mean, when you think of ghosts, it's not where you just walk into a place and you start doing your ghost hunting, checking things out. It's when they violently attack you back, like if you invaded their territory. It's not a pretty sight. Quite frankly, sometimes it's quite scary. Ghosts are more intelligent than what you think, whether you believe in them or not. I know I do. I've been growing up with ghosts since I was 4 years old. And that's just the facts of life. But knowing how to live coexistently, that's the world. So, the next time you think you're afraid of ghosts, or you don't believe in ghosts, well, to each his own.